Hi guys, so I'm back with a video. I'm back to give you a quick update or my final review on the model Shandy. So yeah, I got the wig about a few months ago or a couple months ago, and I finally started wearing it about a month ago. So let me just give you a background. Well, let me not give you a breakdown. So when I first started wearing it, it was for about a week. And I loved it. It was lightweight, like even though it looks like a lot of hair. Yeah. Even though it looks like a lot of hair, it really is really lightweight, which I really liked. The only thing I don't like is it's hard for me to blend my hair only because I'm blending it with my twist out, and I don't know. So if you like what I was, I'll put some pictures at the end of the video too on how I wore it, like styled it. So it looks really believable and everything, like once I twist it, but sometimes I just wanted to wear it out and not have to worry about twisting it and putting pins, because it's hard to put bobby pins or hair pins in the wig, like because it's so thick, and then I don't know, but yeah, it was hard to maneuver that. But for $15 is a pretty decent wig. I say you can get about a month or two wear out of it. I'm gonna keep it for like times like this. Like today I had a bad hair day, or the past few days I had a bad hair day, so I put it on. So the first week I wore it and haven't worn it since up until this week. My initial issue with it though is that it tangles, and I think that's how it is with most synthetic wigs, but I didn't expect it to tangle that quick. Like after wearing it for a couple days, like maybe 3 days, my nape just kept getting tangled. Really bad back where like the drawstring. Like I just said in my other video, I have braces on now, so it's hard for me to talk. So, and I talk really fast, so maybe I should slow it down a bit. But yeah, it kept tangling back where the drawstring is. So, when I just took it out again to wear this time, I actually cut a lot of the I cut a few pieces off that was tangled. Yeah, so I guess I'll take my hat off right now. If you can see, I have it on with a headband, but matter of fact, let me try to turn on my light so you can see. So that's a little better. So as you can see, I have it on with a headband to cover the leave out that I only have like an inch or so in. This camera is really looking nice today. I'm sorry. Too bad. I have a couple blemishes. I don't know what happened, what I did to my skin, but I started breaking out all right here. Oh, well, I got my eyebrows done, so I always break out around my eyebrows. But, anywho, this is the hair. So, yeah, so this is how I primary wore it this week with the headband. Let me take the headband off for you. So, actually, you can see my leave out, like, right here. So, yeah, if I maybe flat iron my hair, it might have been a little believable if I wore it out like this, but I always would have to wear it like twisted like this and pinned to the back. But for the most part, it's not one of them wigs you can do like this, like, see, tangle. Like, it's not that kind of wig, but I didn't expect it to be either for $15. Like, you can't, like, from the beginning, I couldn't do this, I don't think. Like, I can't run my hands through it. It's not one of them wigs. It's like the errand running or bad hair day throw on type of wigs, you know what I mean? Yeah, it's one of those kind of wigs. So I probably will buy it. I would buy it again just for that sole purpose, because it is really cute and lightweight. I might can give this a few more wears and then I will probably throw it away, because there's no point of washing or just or anything. I probably could cut it if I was bored. I mean, maybe make it a little bit more presentable, but yeah, not a bad wig. I would buy it again just for that sole purpose. I mean, $15, buy multiple colors and be a different person every day, right?
So here it is again, going around, and it's about right like an inch or two past, an inch and a half, yeah, inch or two past my bra strap in the back. So that's what it looks like in the back, nice and full. When I wore it like this, so it was like a little clip in the back. But yeah, I loved it when I first got it, and I always get compliments every time I wear it too. Like, when I first wore it, I went to like a little event with my old coworkers, and then everybody in my training at my new job said they like getting it. I wore it at my new job this past week, and
everybody loved it too. So it really is. I actually had a compliment from this really nice older guy. He was like, "Oh my god, your hair looks so nice. It must take you forever to do it." And I was like, "Oh, it's just a wig." He was like, "Oh my god, it's so believable." So maybe it really is believable once I'm, you know, styling and everything. I always get compliments on it. So that's a good thing. But yeah, put my hat back on. That's how I'm wearing it today. Only can wear this type of thing for a little bit while longer because it's April and it's not going to be much cooler anymore, so I can't rock out with this much longer. So my final review is, if you want a nice cheap wig to throw on and wear for like a month or so, give this a try. I wouldn't wear it every single day, and I'll be very careful on what's going on in the back. I'm not sure, because I wore like a scarf because it was colder out then. I would wear like my regular scarf with my coat. Maybe that attributed to some of the tangling, but expect tangling. It's not natural or real hair, so it's synthetic, so it's not the highest quality, but it's a nice look if you want to change it up. Nice wig for running errands and stuff. So I would say buy it. I mean, with shipping and everything, it's probably like $15 to $20. So give it a try. Let me know what your thoughts are, if you already purchased it or you used it or you wore it, and what your opinions on it is. See you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye.